Captain Outlandish here. We're on board Jannie as we sail her to Tampa Bay. She was the oldest ship in Key West. Now she might be the oldest ship headed to Tampa Bay. At 106 years old, she's been going for a long time, and it's nice to see that she still works and drives. As you can see, we're just booking along at about 6.5 knots off the west coast of Florida. It's another beautiful morning. Check it out. That's about it for right now, but we'll have plenty of video out there, I'm sure. Signing off.